What's up, guys, and welcome to Music Man Dan. Thank you guys so much for tuning back in for another awesome reaction. Today, I am checking out a song that I have heard probably before, but didn't know the name of. And by heard, I mean probably only the chorus or something of that sort. But Morgan Wallen has been blowing up all over the world for the last, 5 years or so. My friend really got into one of his songs, so I was like, all right, I'll give this guy a shot. And then somebody told me about this song, Thinkin Bout Me. Think About You? No, Think About Me. I was correct the first time. So I'm going to check this out, see what I think. I am a huge fan of, like, traditional country. I like a lot of the 90s style. I love that slide guitar. I love that steel guitar on it. That Vince Gill, Reba McEntire, George Strait, Tim McGraw, Brad Paisley. All the amazing traditional sounds of country. So hopefully this will impress me in some way so that I can keep listening. I did like Hardy's album from this year, so I am open to listening to a little bit more bro country, a little bit more sentimental modern pop country. So let's see how this goes. Don't count, Dan. You know you don't have to count, so don't count. Here we go. 3, 2. Now, damn it. Here we go. I believe this is the lyric video. I'm gonna swipe down and then back up every so often just so I don't get copyrighted, right?
Don't know where you at, don't know where you been. Don't know nothing about that boy you're into. Don't feel bad for you, but I feel bad for him. And all the hell you gonna be putting him through. Probably tell him we're a burnt out flame. Probably tell him that I ain't been on your mind.
Nice.
Just my name, but baby, don't you lie. When you're chasing what he's drinking, are you thinking about me? When you're riding where he's driving, are you missing my street? Every time you close your eyes, tell me, who do you see? When you're chasing what he's drinking, are you thinking about me? Coming over tonight, wish that truck in your drive was mine, just like you know it's supposed to be. When you're up in his bed, am I up in your head?
All right. I mean, let's just talk about the elephant in the room. The incredible subs on this. Very rappy, very tight, very hip-hop, very modern, and it actually works. There's a lot of artists that have been pushing for that type of style with country music recently, like that Post Malone kind of thing. I think it really works here, and his voice is really cool. He does kind of remind me of Hardy in some aspects, just the twang that he uses. Once again, this is not my first time hearing this artist, but I actually do think this is my first time hearing this song because I've never heard this beat before. But I do think that having this lyric video is really good because there's a lot of sweet lines that he's putting out here. Like, he's got some great rhyme schemes, and I always appreciate anyone that's going to take the time to put the lyrics in front of you so you can be like, oh, I understand what he's trying to say here. All right, that's cool. But yeah, his flow's been fantastic so far. Really good voice. I like the simplicity of the verses. I think that that's just easy note structure, and I'm totally down for that. So let's continue.
Are you thinking about, are you thinking about, when you're tasting what he's drinking, are you thinking about me? Do you hide your phone?
No beat there.
Change my name when he wants to go to our go-to place. Do you tell him you can't, then go out of your way to be somewhere any damn where I ain't? When you're tasting what he's drinking, are you thinking about me? When you're riding where he's driving,
yeah, the subs are so good.
Every time you close your eyes, tell me, who do you see? When you're what he's drinking, are you thinking about me? Coming over tonight, wish that truck in your drive was mine. Just like you know it's supposed to be. When you're up in his bed, am I up in your head? Making you crazy, tell me baby, are you thinking about me? Are you thinking about, are you thinking about?
Sorry, I'll pause after this.
What he's drinking, are you thinking about me?
All right. Before it continues, I'm kind of getting the message of what this song is going for. It's basically, I can't remember the name of the other artist, but there's songs like that where it's like, when you're with her, do you think about me? Obviously, I'm paraphrasing with the song title here, but there's plenty of songs like that where it's like you've been in a relationship with this person so long, you've had your own special connection, their own special spot, their own special place, and now this new person is taking that spot, but do they actually care enough to remember the good times that they had? Kind of like a jealousy, a backlash, a backhanded, I don't know, it's just a bitch slap, honestly. it's really good. I think it's solid, really good, easy melody to understand, easy to sing along with. I can definitely see why this dude blew up as much as he did, along with all of his controversial takes on things. And I think it's hilarious because, you know, country is gonna stay usually conservative and traditional, but sometimes they go crazy, but he didn't. So let's continue.
Don't know where you at, girl, I know where you ought to be.
Also, sorry for that little clip there. That's just my lag.
When you're riding where he's driving, are you missing my street?
Yeah.
Every time you close your eyes, tell me, who do you see? When you're tasting what he's drinking, are you thinking about me? Coming over tonight, wish that truck in your drive was mine. It's like you know it's supposed to be. When you're up in his bed, am I up in your head?
All right. I love that old school hip hop kind of thing where they have that echo, that delay. But it sounds like an old school, like a cell phone ring, like you would get like a default tone on like a Nokia. So I like that. I like that effect. Sorry, I'm going too crazy about the 90s hip hop. Nice. All right. That was my first experience reacting to Morgan Wallen. I think that the only one I've really known so far is like the biggest hit. Last Night, I think is the name of that song. And it's good. But I really do like that he's using this modern rap kind of beat to it. I think that that really works. Like I was saying, it's that Post Malone kind of feel. And a lot of people are looking forward to artists that can sing like Post Malone. But even if you can't, it's good to have his beats and, you know, just keep the rhythm going, make it exciting to listen to. And those easy choruses, easy verses for anybody that hasn't heard the song. They can catch on to it pretty quickly if it's like a live concert and maybe they didn't check the set list beforehand. I think that that's a really solid sound for country music because it's supposed to be catchy. It's supposed to tell a story. And like I said, it's a pretty simple message of, if you are with this new person, do you remember me? Am I actually important to you or am I just another guy? And that's like the thing that's kind of important. I'm on the phone. Be back in a minute. Yeah, no worries, Jace. Hey, thanks for chilling with me, man. Other than that, what did you guys think of this song? Let me know in the comments down below. Also, make sure that you check out the description down below just in case you wanted to check out more from the artist. I always have their links down there, even if they are like super duper insanely billionaire famous kind of people. They deserve to have that respect for people to go and check out their stuff, you know. Either way, I hope you guys had an awesome time with this, and I hope you have an awesome day, and stay safe out there. Peace.